Mononucleosis is the kissing disease. It's very hard to shake it, but you get it with ease. So if you're really sweet 16 and never been kissed, how come you're on the mononucleosis list? Mononucleosis won't make you very sick. So baby, get your Blue Cross card and kiss me quick. Mononucleosis was discovered one day by a very famous scientist the following way. He grabbed his lab assistant and when she gave a lurch, he whispered, "Cool it, baby, we're just doing research." Mononucleosis will give you quite a scare, but baby, come and kiss me, we've got Medicare. Mononucleosis is contagious but nice. Once I knew a fella who contracted it twice. First he kissed his girlfriend and endangered his life, and while he was recovering he kissed his wife. Yes, that's the diagnosis, it's the kissing disease. So baby, come as close as you wish or you please, 'cause mononucleosis will raise your temperature. So let's continue kissing till they find the cure.